thing is that District 1, there's a ladies' district here. Now, what about Orange women? There's evidence of women's lodges from, if you can believe it, 181 onwards. But there was no large-scale organisation until 1912. The attempt was made in 1887 to set up a Women's Ladies' Orange Association. But for the last century, there has been a significant number involved in a sister organisation, the Orange Women's Association.